Hey folks, this is Pat Harrigan. Here today to videocast the Week 3 season for the Reading Rockets. They are facing off against the Wakefield Sachems, Wakefield Warriors, on September 27th.
50 Ryan Bell is out there, 81 Daniel O'Donnell.
Number 9 Riley Learned, and number 23 Andrew Giacovani. Looks like Reading just received the kick.
Okay. And the kick is away. Starting nice, starting away.
Number 6 falls on it. Zachary Labriola. First and 10 for the Rockets. This is their first play of the game. Here we go, here's the play. Looks like it might be a pass. Oh, just a sweep. He might. Touchdown, Dylan Sigsbury. Great run. That was a great run by number 10, Dylan Sigsbury. Now he's kicking a field goal. Hopefully he has the energy. Almost made it. By the end of that drive, the Rockets are winning 6-0 against the Wakefield Warriors. And here they go. Looks like a 4-yard run. Looks like a first and 10 for Wakefield. Hand off up the middle. Second down for the Warriors. Looks like a roughed up snap. Many people tried to stop him, like number 81. Number 81, Agami, and number 3, Harrigan. Looks like an outside handoff. Many people are in for the tackle. First and 10 for Warriors. Good gang tackle by the Rockets. Good. Great tackle by number 81. Second and 10. Good stop by the Rockets. Last play. Alright, number 23 to really seal up the hole. Andrew Giacovani. And number 32, Jackson Tucker. Hopefully the Rockets can stop him to force a punt or a fourth down and a long. Looks like a cross buck. Hands it off to number 20. Great hit. He hit him pretty hard.
Alright, number 44, not the tackle. looks like the running back that I look at on that one. You could hear that from all the way up here.
All right, here we go with the Rockets. First and 10, though. Even though they got the first down, it was a great hit. It's like an I formation. Oh, it's a reverse. A fumble. Great recovery for the Rockets. Good hit by number 44, Adrian Mudez, to get the ball out of his hands, and number 23, Andrew Jackvani, to get the fumble. Looks like a pass to number 6, Zachary Labriola, but incomplete. Second and 10 for the Rockets. Hopefully, we can get another first down. He's going. Going. Touchdown, Rockets. So after that 70-yard run, here we go for the extra point. Good kick, though.
After that,
onside kick. Oh. Wakefield. Here they go, first and 10. Hopefully the Rockets can get another stop. Oh, fumble again. Jackson Tucker. There's 20 minutes left in this half with Rockets 12, Wakefield 0. First and 10 for the Rockets. Oh, number 3, Karen Harrigan in the quarterback slot. Number 32, Jackson Tucker. Jackson Tucker, number 32, is having a hell of a game. Already has 2 tackles, a fumble recovery, and now a touchdown. Number 40, Quinn Yandel going in for the kickoff. He received the kick. Number 81 on the tackle. Great hit for the right when he got the ball. Timeout for the Rockets. First and 10. Second and 10. Good stop from number 44, Adrian Mudez. Oh. Number 9, Riley Learned with a great hit on the quarterback, so he could not finish his throw. Great tackle by number 23. That was a great tackle by number 23. fourth and about six, maybe seven. Good tackle. First and 10 for the Rockets. Second and about five. Looks like number three, Cameron's at quarterback. Wakefield ball. First and 10 for the Warriors. Fumble recovery for them. Good tackle by the Rockets. Second and about eight. Looks like a reverse. Third and about five. Looks like a offset formation to the strong side. Great play. Fourth and six. They lost about 1 yard on that play. I'm surprised. It looked like they're not punting on this play. First and 10 for the Rockets. They have recovered the ball. Good run by number 12, Brady Anderson. They're switching. Good run by number. Third and about two for this play. For a touchdown. Another touchdown for him, that's two. There's a flag on the play to call back the touchdown. First and 10. Touchdown. That's a confirmed touchdown right there. So at the end of the drive, it's 24 Rockets, Wakefield 0. Looks like he's not getting under the ball enough. And that's the half. We'll be back at the end of halftime. Right now the score is Rockets 24. And yeah, go.
Pick is away, starting off the second half.
Number 23 with the tackle. All right, so first and 10 for the Warriors, start of a new half. Takes him down. So on that play, number 50, with the tackle, number 54. Second and about six for the Warriors. It's been a long time to just snap the ball. Now they have. Oh, it's a fumble.
I got my dumbest.
Wakefield has recovered. By number 21, Franklin Travassos. 3rd and 10 for the Warriors. Looks like a sweep. Fourth and 8 for the Warriors. Looks like a different formation. It's kind of like a, looks like it might be a pass here. Number 12, Brady Anderson covering the slot receiver. Yeah. Number 54, Ryan Fitzgerald. Number 23, Andrew Giacovani. He's like an animal out there.
Playing like right now.
Number 12. 2nd and 10 for the Rockets. Brady Anderson with the run, but gets tackled behind the line. 3rd and about 14 for the Rockets. Maybe like a little confusion on that last play. Take a little while to start this play.
Getting situated.
Looks like a... Oh. He gets sacked. New quarterback. Number 3 with the run. Gets tackled behind the line. After that 4-down series, it's a turnover. Turnover on downs, Wakefield ball. Hand off up the middle. Great play by the Rockets. So after that play, I guess it's running ball. Great hit by Jackson Tucker to force the fumble. Looks like a run. Good run by number 3, Cameron Harrigan. Hands it up. Oh, to Daniel Agami. Touchdown, Daniel Agami. Looks like number 23 is trying to kick the field goal now. Kicks the ball and hits someone. Looks like a new kickoff. And they get him down at about. Looks like a cross buck formation. Oh, a pass. Oh. On that last play, number 11, Shea Healy almost intercepted that play. That ball. So, the first guy in there was number 21. Third and about 8. Good hit by number 30, Michael Zapak. Fourth and 8 for the Warriors. Looks like number 33, Michael Zapak, in the tackle last play. Reading ball, first and 10. Looks like number 54 players. Second in a country mile for the Rockets. Fumble. Wakefield might have recovered the ball. Third and long. Might be a sweep here. If it was a pass, it probably would be going to number 40, Quinn Yandel. Ooh, gets right in. First and 10 for the Warriors. It is still 30-0 Rockets. What a blowout.
I can't really turn it off, but we just turn the
game. Like a power formation to the strong side. Gives him the handoff number. Ryan O'Malley. Looks like a 2nd and 7 for the Rockets. I bet for the Warriors. Oh, good hit. On that big hit to force the fumble, number 33, 3rd and 11. Hitting a little bit more, but they still could work on it so they can dominate their defense. So their defense can dominate. Looks like a sweep. Number 7-2, Thomas Lafferty helping him out. 4th and long for the Warriors. It's probably going to be a sweep. But I don't know about that, though. There might be a rule that they cannot score another touchdown, but hopefully they can.
Really?
Oh yeah, that he rocked that running back's world. 4th and about 10. Looks like a reverse. Oh, Mark Tango, number 14, almost with the tackle. They're catching up to him. Number 12. Number 11, Shea Healy, forcing him out of bounds. Number. On that play, number 82. second and 5. Yeah, Rockets are playing great today. Hopefully they can keep it up for the rest of the season. Oh, it looks like a sweep. Not for Wakefield, they have 30-6 Rockets. So, touchdown for Wakefield. 5 minutes left. Flag on the play. Might restart it. The flag on the play, they restarted the play. Looks like another try for the Rockets. Fumble.
Oh, he got it!
So at the end of that play, Rockets 30. So with about 3.5 minutes left in the game, Rockets are winning 30-6. Number 10, Dylan Sixbury, collects it.
No, I'm like South Reach, which is like Boston
Johnson Woods. So, like,
well, that's the game. That Reading beats Wakefield 30-6. What a game. We'll see you next week.
Back here playing Jake.